So what are we doing here today?
We're gonna give this boy a clipping.
Oh boy, are you excited?
I don't know that the timing is perfect, but if we wait any longer, it will become less perfect.
It rained today?
Not heavy, but it did get wet. It's so funny, when I was coming back down off the hill from getting those O-rings, I looked all around, I could see rain falling. But down there, it looked like the rain was going reverse. It was clouds rising. It was weird. Jack, can you try to tie a knot around my foot?
Our taros are getting huge.
Indeed. You can't pop
it. But I didn't make enough sound.
It's blue sky today.
For the moment. All of it. So we'll try the longest one first.
That's the one you bought, Papa, the new set?
Yes.
Where did you buy it?
Walmart. Now, I have to warn you, I have no idea what I'm doing, but here we go anyhow. Let's start from the back. You have to come over here closer. Okay. Yeah, you're gonna like the sound of this, I'll bet. So this does what exactly? Oh.
It's a shaver.
Do you normally have it extended out or pulled back? Yeah, noisy, huh? What is that?
You better not hurt him.
Yeah, better not.
Him looking bald is gonna look pretty weird.
Yeah. You all right with that action, huh? Is that okay? Maybe it's a case of anything for attention. You're fine as long as you're getting attention. See the idea? Grandpa would have grabbed a pair of sheep shears and done this, I'll bet. I used his sheep shears to trim his lawn. Oops, we're pulling. Doing some tugging. You got some knots in your hair like Ann does. Sometimes.
You're not gonna make him bald though, right?
Does this look bald to you?
No.
Okay. Does that answer your question?
Yes. Oh my god, that's a lot of hair.
Oh. Hardly even started there.
It's gonna get blown away.
I think it would be a good idea to get a bag to put on this end. Can you do that? Get one of those garbage bags I've been putting the treads in. It's on the back of that chair in the kitchen. feeling cool yet, huh? This is gonna make you cool off, for sure.
Papa, you have very long legs.
No. You just stay nice.
All right.
Dip will do.
Sesame.
How do I open it? My desk?
That's fine. We'll start anyway. Yeah. Maybe you help gather it up and put it in the bag. That would be wonderful if you would do that. Very, very wonderful. Warm up by gathering some hair.
No, that's not the right.
After
position.
This, Anne will look very skinny.
What?
Anne will. What's this have to do with Anne?
Oh, yeah, I mean Jack.
Ridiculous.
I am.
Grandma's infecting Mom. That's what? Grandma's trick. Going through the names before she hits the right one.
Mom, I need you to hold it. Hold it.
Jack, lay down. There we go. Good boy.
Yeah. But you're not.
I think you have a call.
We'll get you worked in here pretty quick.
Okay, sounds good, man.
All right, thanks, Russ. Bye bye. You're doing very, very well.
Well, it wouldn't hurt.
Well, some dogs are kind of skittish to the noise and vibration of the clippers, I think. Mm. He's doing pretty well.
Well, that's a buzzer, right? Not a clipper?
Well, I would call it a pair of electric clippers. I don't know if anybody else would call it. But... kind of goofy?
I think he likes it.
I swear your hair used to be darker than it is now, Jack. Your hair's looking very light.
It's getting old.
Can't you help then?
I cannot because it's only one.
Why can't you help me pick up the fur?
That's your job.
Oh, God.
Oh, you're cold too?
Of course he is.
It's done! Look at you, Jack!
Mama?
Yeah.
I don't know if I can do this while you're out here.
Why?
Distraction. Too much distraction. Yeah, they're stabbing you. Ah, I don't want to do that. I don't like that.
Papa's sweater is dirty. You look like a puppy now, Jack. Cute puppy.
Shower, but I don't have the time right now, and I just don't know what you're game for right now. Should be done sometimes. Short, fast bathe, yeah.
Handsome Jack.
Is that kind of achy? Sister should be out here.